This video demonstrates how to add a new person record. From the toolbar, People. A list of people will be displayed. Add icon on the toolbar. Is active will be highlighted. The ID. The person's name. First name, last name. It's possible to select a job title, the organization, the department, the location, who the manager is, a work phone number, a fax number, a mobile device, the work email, a barcode, save in the top right-hand corner. The new person record has been entered.